I started with Microchip as a new grad, and I've been increasing my skills and knowledge with training and new experiences ever since. With Microchip, I've had the opportunity to work with a great technical team and industry-leading customers and suppliers. I've been able to work in chip development, test, software, standards, architecture, and more.
As a design engineer, I feel that I get to experience many new projects and new areas to learn. Like, my position doesn't just mean that I'm sitting there looking at RTL. It means that I can even go into depth for a chip and learn the intricacies of layout. I love working with everyone here, and it feels like everyone is just so open to collaborating with you.
In CPU product development, we are designing leading edge communication products for transmitting large amounts of high bandwidth data within a data center, across town and around the world. To meet the challenges of faster, denser, and lower power designs, we are tasked with creatively working as a team to enable the world's increasing connectivity.
I found that working at Microchip has given me many opportunities to grow. Like, my very first co-op was actually at Microchip, and after I finished that co-op, I just knew that I wanted to work in the semiconductor industry, and specifically I wanted to work at Microchip's Burnaby location.
We work in cross-functional teams to architect, design, verify, test, produce, and support our chips, in addition to huge software and firmware efforts required for development and production use. It is a wonderfully dynamic team environment. Great people, challenging work, fun.
Few people know how to do what we do. We're excited to get new team members up to speed so they can leverage their skills and unique experiences. New team members bring new ideas and perspectives to our team. It's really exciting to work as a team to solve our customers' hardest problems.
I love working with everyone here. I feel like everyone is just open to collaborating with you.
We aren't simply turning a crank. We are developing new and exciting designs. And I love the opportunity Microchip provides for us to imagine and design the future.